No! Not episode 2, even though I'm walking directly to the gate. No!
Yeah, we swapped back. So I do want to explain. You're probably confused as to why we suddenly went from 2 episodes of Spyro 2 to back to LEGO Star Wars. Me and D-Pad had recorded those first 2 episodes on the previous day of this recording day. Edgy actually had other plans, so that's why we went with that. During episode 3, D-Pad got sick, and so we're back to LEGO Star Wars. So we're awesome. Probably going to focus on this until then, and then we'll get started on episode 3 of Spyro.
I just assumed we were going to keep uploading Star Wars episodes, like finish one game, then move on to the next one.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I mean. We're only going to be doing Spyro 2 if Edgy is busy. Oh my god, LEGO Yerks.
Oh, by the way, I failed to address this in the previous parts, but I do apologize if there is any frame rate hitching going on in the cutscenes and in the gameplay in general. Unfortunately, you know, old PC game, not always as fluid as it could be, / should be. So yeah, welcome to vehicle gameplay.
Yeah, we automatically start off with vehicle gameplay. And unlike the last time, we actually are working together. We're not participating in a fucking race.
Yeah. So, anyway.
We actually can shoot shit.
To address the elephant in the room, what are our opinions on episode 2?
I've never seen it. In fact, I've never really seen any Star Wars movies. Again, I know basically default stuff, but yeah. In fact, the only piece of Star Wars media I've done are these games. I've done a little bit of Jedi Survivor. I mean, not Jedi Survivor, Fallen Order. I've seen some Clone Wars, the movie. Not the movie, the CGI show. And I have played. Edgy went too fast. Yeah, it's stuck behind the wall.
You went too fast.
No, I'm the green car. I'm the green car.
I don't think you can refer to it as a car, to be fair.
Yeah, they're still hover cars. They're still hover cars. Hover cars are still cars.
Well, they at the very least beat us to it. It's 2023, guys. Why don't we have hover cars yet?
Well, I mean, we also don't.
The closest thing we ever got to it was that twat putting a car in space.
You have to be a really good lucky shot in order to basically make that to shut that. With a shot. You have to be incredibly lucky.
I mean, to be fair, these people are not quite what's the word I'm looking for.
Lucky?
Human.
True.
Okay, now how does this work again? We're supposed to be shooting something. Or maybe we were supposed to... Wait, something happened.
How did I die?
Oh.
How did I die?
I don't know. Obviously, we need to be doing something here.
Yeah.
If I'm not mistaken, I think we need to do something with this here. Isn't there supposed to be like an orb coming out of this?
There we go.
Oh.
We both flew over the thing right there. Bouncy ball torpedoes! Hooray!
Welcome to another episode of Echi Dechi and Ryu slash Yu Yu.
You can just do Yu Yu.
Welcome to a new episode of Echi and Yu Yu struggle to solve a puzzle from a kid's game.
Oh god. A portal to playthrough is gonna be fun, depending on who's doing it.
I mean, I still need to play Portal 1 of these days. At the same time, I looked at the footage and I'm like, I'm going to piss a lot of people off with saying this, but I was never really too much of a fan of pretty much any of Valve's titles. I've always felt like they're a bit on the overrated side, and yeah, I don't really have too much admiration for like Portal, Left 4 Dead, Counter-Strike, all that stuff. Like, I get that they have their place in PC gaming history and gaming history in general, but it's, I don't hold it as high as other people do nowadays. But then I'm also the kind of guy who dislikes Mario 64 and thinks it's incredibly overrated, and, well...
Not this shit again!
And I'm pissing a lot of people off by saying that, so... Yeah. So anyway, yeah, after witnessing an attempted assassination, we're doing this stuff.
Well, I mean, we're chasing the attempted assassin.
The attempted assassin's gonna die anyway.
True.
Of course, we don't know that.
Oh, so you still have a bomb.
I didn't even realize I had those. And I think I just wasted it.
There we go.
There we go. Yeah, we just had to ride over it.
Bouncy bomb bombs. Bouncy ball bombs.
You know, they should have made those IRL merch.
Fuck you, game. We're a true the Jedi
was right now. Out of my mouth.
Thank you, damn.
Right, and now the final one. There we go.
Could you please just shoot the person down now?
No.
Good, finally.
Oh, wait, we can.
And they're dead.
Well, that was a battle.
One of us died, and then so did this person.
All right. Tell us your secrets. Oh no! They throw a batarang at her!
Was that a woman?
No, it wasn't a batarang, it just kind of looked like it. Once again, I need to play Lego Batman one of these days. And I mean like the original one, not Lego Batman 2.
I honestly cannot really recommend. Okay, I can recommend playing Lego Batman. I cannot fucking recommend 100%ing that.
Right. But 100%ing is the fun of all the Lego games. Right?
You have to play all fucking all fucking 30 levels twice.
So does this game.
That is a woman. The person who tried to kill Padme is a woman. She's a female. She's a shape-shifting Claudite. What the fuck?
Wait, did he just look that up?
Yeah. Cause I was curious, cause like, the character looked feminine, and it's... Yeah, no, it's like you have all 30 stages twice.
Yeah, but again, so does this game. One to complete it, and one for all the collectibles.
True, but the stages are also shorter.
I guess. Anyway, please welcome R2-D2's sister-in-law, or I don't know how it works. Like, what even is name of that droid?
R4P17. Also, since you get to do all the cool stuff, I'm in charge, motherfucker. I can't do shit.
Shouldn't have been a vacuum cleaner.
Fuck you.
I mean, again, just look at it. It's a vacuum cleaner.
It's a trash can.
Let's see what this is about. God damn it, where is Jar Jar Binks when you need it?
Never mind.
Haha, fuck you, game, get fucked. Yeehaw.
Stay here. I wanna see if I'm gonna see if I can make this.
Oh shit.
Did you push me?
I didn't think you were lower. You were gonna lower.
There we go.
Oh yeah. Oh.
No, we still have down to go. We still have down to go.
We still have down to go. Gotta make that money. Wait. What if? Aw. I'll wait for you to return here. Wow. Okay, there we go. Okay, that feels kind of clunky.
It really does.
You're able to go down there, but have to struggle to get back up.
It really does.
Anyway. I'm my vacuum cleaner, and I would like a room, 3 nights,
no. Damn, your neck is long, motherfucker. No, we're not going to this way.
Hey, that's you.
I know. I'm collecting the studs that you ignored.
Alright, so...
Get to cleaning, like, bitch!
I'm a Jedi, not a... Jedi... Tor. Jedi... Janet...
Says the person says the man that's sweeping.
I'm not sweeping, the floor is sweeping itself. If anything, you look more like you're sweeping it.
Edgy move.
Don't tell me what to do. Alright, so what was the whole point of that?
Studs. Money.
What are you calling a stud?
These? Because these are studs?
They're coins.
They're studs.
They're... Which is the Lego equivalent of coins.
True.
At least I think. I don't know if they have economy in the LEGO universe.
No. I mean, we're walking through here, and my mind's just, and I'm just hearing the music that plays when you're in the Gadget Corp segment of one of the planets in Going Commando. That's all my mind's hearing right now.
Yeah, once again, I still need to get into the.
I do fully recommend Ratchet and Clank. I think you would enjoy the humor. Hey.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Destroy them. Because you're the only one that can do anything. All I do is float.
Not true. You can stun people. Or other robots, I guess.
Boy, those guys look like they know how to aim. Pretty sure one would be able to take your head clean off, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's the one thing you gotta love from the from Star Wars. That the meme that came from it, just
Stormtrooper aim.
Stormtrooper aiming. Although, admittedly, I did play my fair share of Star Wars Battlefront, and yeah, it's definitely correct. Though then there's also the guys that have an unusual kind of aim, and yeah.
I don't think the Stormtroopers.
Shooting games on console, on PC.
Boy, that's sure discriminatory. Not. That is sure discriminatory against droids and Jedi.
I'd like to speak to your manager. Alright, so I think we're done here. No, wait, we're not.
Just gotta follow this long. Stop rolling back and forth, jackass!
Wait, hang on.
Go back. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the NPCs. Like, just move straight forward.
Wait, is he following us or is he showing the way?
He's showing the way.
So then why does he go back whenever we go
I
back?
Don't know. That's what I was saying.
You know, this would really be easy if we had the stop magnet thing.
Or if I was in the goddamn droid. Where did you get that? Where did you get that from?
I found it.
Where?
In this room. God damn it. There's more important things in life than studs. Here, go think about what you did.
Dick!
Alright, so
only hey, come on.
Can access these areas.
That's discriminatory! Who cares about them?
Well, what about this area here? Nothing. That's wicked.
Man with a beard and a kid.
Man, I'm sure that kid is gonna do great things when he grows up.
Hooray, combat! Yeah! We're all gonna die!
Not all of us. I mean, some of us, yeah, but. I mean. Everybody dies.
Not R2-D2.
No, he just breaks. Because.
And that time of his life has never happened, so.
Look, all I'm saying is that dying implies that someone or something is alive in the first place.
I'm a droid. I have no soul.
A robot is just a robot.
I have no soul.
Exactly, no soul, no rights.
Bitch, suck it! Stole your power up, it does nothing.
When you overclock your vacuum cleaner. to be fair, I'm pretty sure that some people did that.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Hey.
I know that. No, I saw that.
Now, what's in their closet? It's a blue coin.
I blew stuff up. I'm proud of myself.
Yeah, I gotta love blowing stuff up.
Gotta love not being able to do anything. Helping a weird man chase another man.
You really are just my suitcase in this mission.
I am. No, no.
Too late.
We could explore the room.
Okay, fine. We'll go back.
I'll take it. Boom. You're welcome.
Thank you, suitcase. That only works with other robots.
I don't think these guys can actually kill anything. Try destroying the chairs and the cups.
We really do need to get a move on, right?
All right.
Like, there's more in life than just destruction. I mean, I'm doing it, but only because I want to.
We both immediately had the same idea.
No, God. Son of a bitch.
They don't stand there.
Oh, that's cheeky.
That is fucking bullshit. If you're going to do something like that, it's the same issue as basically the last one in the pod racing stage. Don't knock off one, just one.
Yeah. Yeah, Parsec.
Yeah, that was that was straight legs. I was pressing the button. Nope. I was out again pressing the button.
You know, it would be nice if we actually have some money left, right?
We will. He's done bombing the bridge. And we need a gun person. Okay.
Son of a bitch.
At least that one requires something other that we don't have to get instead of the droid you have for the stage can cross it, but he can't grab the damn thing. So at least that's a little bit better. All right, I'm doing it.
A little bit. Look at that, cooperative gameplay. Alright. My real question is... I think I need to be Charger if I want to make it to those coins.
Yeah, but we don't need them.
What? So here you are collecting all the non-important studs. And now you're telling me that those are not important?
Because we already have True Jedi.
Well, yeah. But you know what they say, the more the merrier.
Okay, Eggman.
Anyway,
I think that's something... No, it's not.
Look, it's the mighty floating AirPod.
It's the mighty floating AirPod's brother, Daryl.
Like, they're fucking AirPods.
Why can't we be... Ow! Jackass!
It was for your own protection. Okay, are they like gonna keep spawning these motherfuckers in?
Oh, I know what I need to do. No. No.
Like, this is.
I have saved the day. I have saved the day.
This is like when you open your window for like 5 seconds, and like a bajillion flies get into your room.
I've saved the day. All hail R4P17, the biggest hero. He should take over R2's spot.
And to be fair, it's just R2, but with red instead of blue.
Yeah, it's really weird.
It's over, Django. We have the high ground. Wait, that's the next episode.
You know, I can't really do anything.
Oh, you can probably utilize those terminals. Yeah, see? You can use those.
I'm gonna kill a kid! Murder a child! Murder a child!
Alright. Now how does this fight go again? Am I supposed to... Okay, I'm just supposed to... Custom bullets back to him.
Meanwhile, I'm basically just shooting at a child.
Nah, you're arming the guns to shoot at a child.
Technically, I am shooting the child.
Alright, fine, you're shooting a child. If that makes you feel better about yourself.
Biggest hero in the world. Kill him! Kill him!
Yeah, no, no Jedi powers could have prevented that, eh? Anyway, where is Anakin when you need him?
I think that's the next stage.
Probably. Then again, I did find episode 2 pretty interesting for one thing that it did, and it kind of just... Throughout the whole movie, it separates Obi-Wan and Anakin, which I find pretty interesting.
Yeah.
Not to say that it's necessarily a good thing, but I mean, I don't mind it.
I find it weird that we didn't unlock Jedi Obi-Wan until... Well, true, never mind.
Yeah. Alright, yep, we got money, we got mini kits, alright. We got blocks. Alright, let's head back to the cantina, see what we can buy, and I mean, we're probably not gonna buy anything. We're gonna save our money until we've got the
So we can start actually buying cheats.
Yeah. Yeah, but we're not at that point just yet.